But, well, I think the word legend can be used with Lydia Williams because she's been a legend of the women's game here in Australia. 5 World Cups, 103 internationals for the Matildas. The list goes on and on. A very special moment. How was that for you, standing ovation here in front of over 40,000 here in Melbourne?
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty overwhelming, but, you know, it's just a credit to see how far women's football has come in this country and to have quality opposition come out and showcase, you know, their quality and then also what we have produced in Australia. I think it's really special.
Things have changed a fair bit since you made your debut for the Matildas as a teenager. How special is that to see the progression of the women's game?
Oh, it's amazing. Just seeing, you know, just worldwide, just how much everyone's wrapped their arms around women's football is so incredible. You know, we were playing against maybe 1,000 people watching us back when I was starting, and now this is just a club, you know, friendly, and all of a sudden we pack it out. It's just awesome.
Women, you're like rock stars. Every time your face goes up on the screen, you're getting, you know, cheers louder than Harry Styles when he was here.
I don't know about that. I can't sing, so not that good yet.
But it's not all over for you. You've still got plenty of football ahead of you and a big month coming up.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, the main thing is with the national team and the Matildas leading into Paris. Hi, Steph. but, no, it's really exciting, and I'm just, you know, taking in as much as I can and making sure that, you know, football's in the best shape possible when I actually leave the game.
It's in a pretty good spot, and big thanks to you as well. Well done.
Oh, cool. Thank you.